my hometown. I said goodbye to Carolina just before the sun went down. Becalina was the girl I was to wed. I left her crying on the front porch with the last words that I said. She told me she was tired of being poor. Myself a hole, and now a pickaxe and a shovel are all I've left to show. Sweet Becky Lynn, she told me to be brave, but sometimes you've got to run when all your digging is your grave. So dry your eyes, Rebecca Lynn.